This is a CBS News special report.
Facebook. If I don't need to be on the computer, how's it evolved in the multi-billion dollar world of cell phones?
People all over the world have downloaded the Facebook app on their cell phones. This little app has been taking over the world and it's causing a huge epidemic. Let's take it to Jake for more info. Jake.
Thanks, Casey. Like drive sober and get pulled over. Use the web and get back to driver's ed. Using Facebook.
Holy jeepers creepers!
Better not have been Facebook. Oh man, back to you guys.
Holy smokes, you see that, Casey?
Yeah, I saw that. That was funny.
Okay, well, you can see the dangerous effects of using Facebook often, even too often. So I recommend to all you young ones out there, stop with the overusage of Facebook.
Yes, it'd be lovely to have Facebook everywhere, but there are disadvantages over the advantages of using Facebook for the mobile application.
The advantages of using Facebook mobile are as follows. You can get the app everywhere, and it comes on almost all cell phones, which most teenagers have. The disadvantages, however, are that they become distracting, especially when driving. They can become addictive, and it's easy to hack.
So about that chemistry project, have you finished much of it?
Oh man, I haven't started. Oh! Easy one.